The ocean is a large, vast, deep, and very mysterious part of the world.
It makes up 70% of the Earth, and yet 95% of the ocean has yet to be explored.
A lot of research is currently being done across the globe to better understand the importance of bivalves in the marine ecosystem.
At Stony Brook University, Dr. Espinoza and Dr. Alam are studying bivalves.
Bivalves are one of the most important members of the ocean. They're more commonly known as clams, mussels, and oysters. Let's go meet the scientists behind this.
Hello, my name is Emmanuel Perez Espinoza, and I'm a marine biologist. I study shellfish, like clams, oysters, and mussels. And I'm very interested in the way they feed. So shellfish filter water, they remove the plankton that they eat, and doing so, they clean our seawater. So do you know that one oyster can filter 3 gallons of water every hour? So this is what we're doing in our lab.
Hi everyone, my name is Basim Alam and I run the Marine Animal Disease Laboratory at Stony Brook University. Our lab operates like an animal hospital, but instead of cats and dogs, we give marine organisms like scallops, lobsters, and oysters, and plants. So basically in our lab, we do try to identify the germs that infect these animals, but also do research to help these animals fight the infections. Why shellfish? Because they are some of the most important animals in New York State, both for their economical value, there is a lot of fishery, it's extremely important, but also because of their function in the ecosystem, because they help clean the water.
Save the ocean.